My pressure was soaring. My arteries were clogged. My cholesterol was way too high. My doctor said, Santa Claus, lose weight or die. But no one likes a skinny Santa. No one wants their Santa small. So when I took off all the weight, man, oh man, did I feel great. But no one liked the change at all. No one likes a skinny Santa. No one wants my stomach flat. Though I haul massive bags of loot in a heavy fur-lined suit, people think I should be fat. And chimneys are tight if you're fat. Well, good luck. Now that I'm thin, I slimply slide in and rarely get stuck. But no one likes a skinny Santa. No one wants their Santa ripped. So if my belly doesn't roll and shake like jelly in a bowl, people think they're getting gypped. And so I'll have to wear a fat suit. Give my trunk some extra junk. And though I'll never let it show, I'll be contented just to know that underneath it I'm a hunk. But keep my secret, please, because no one likes it.